Hello everyone. I hope you are fine and have a good time. I am here with another exciting opportunity. This time it is from Japan. National Institute of Genetics provides an internship program. It is also a completely funded internship. You don't need to take any English proficiency or IELTS exam for this Magintern Japan internship. Each and every expense will be sponsored by National Institute of Genetics. 7th of January 2021 is the last day to apply for this internship. The internship duration is 17th of June 2021 to 28th of July 2021. When the internship program ends, participants will give a presentation on their experience at the Magintern Reports Symposium. NIG will issue a certificate to those who have successfully completed the program. Interns can also participate in various activities such as graduate programs, lectures, journal clubs, and seminars by outstanding researchers from inside and outside of NIG. Let's disclose the benefits of this program. The institute will cover the costs of airfare, local transportation fares between the airport in Japan and NIG, lodging in and the institute's guest house, travel insurance of participants during the program, and allowance for meals, which is 1500 Japanese yen per day. Next is eligibility criteria. As it is an international internship, so students from any nationality are eligible to apply. Both undergraduate and postgraduate students can apply. Applicants should be in the pre-final year of their respective degree programs. For example, they should be in the third year of a four-year bachelor program, second year of a three-year bachelor program, fourth year of a five-year program, first year of a two-year master's program, fifth year of a six-year program. Three documents are required for the online application. First is CV. Scholarship High website is providing you some guidelines on how to write a CV to help the applicants in writing a better CV. Second is your official academic transcripts. Thirdly, two reference letters are required to apply for this internship. How to write a letter of reference? You can also visit this article. Now I am moving ahead to the official website of the Magintern Japan Summer Internship. National Institute of Genetics offers a research internship program for undergraduate and postgraduate students who wish to gain research experience in genetics and related fields in life sciences. Intern students will conduct independent research under the mentorship of a host investigator at NIG. This Magintern internship program of Japan includes training on scientific research, scientific communication and lab visits to discuss with individual principal investigators. At the end of the program, participants will give a presentation on their experience as a Magintern Reports Symposium, as I already told you in the beginning of this video. One more interesting thing, Japanese language classes are also available. The online application has been opened since 26th of November and will be closed at noon on 7th of January 2021 according to Japanese Standard Time. Now I'm going to discuss conditions and requirements during the internship period. Condition 1 is work on the days and times agreed with our supervisor. Secondly, conform to the regulations of NIG. Thirdly, maintain confidentiality of unpublished information at NIG. And number four, complete assignments, tasks, and project associated with the internship experience. Next are the requirements. Participants will dedicate their full efforts. They must participate in the project for the full intern term on the full-time basis, 5 days a week until the end of the designated term. Participants will give an oral presentation and will submit an essay and questionnaire at the end of the internship term. Next is the time schedule. Submission of applications by applicants and recommendation letter by your teachers, both will be done via online system. And the time range for this is from 26th of November 2020 to 7th of January 2021. Results will be announced by early March 2021. Arrangements of travel will be done between March to May, and internship duration will be from 17th of June to 28th of July. So these are the details about Nagintern Summer Japan Internship. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Stay tuned.